Hey everybody! Welcome back to the dojo here on Rageland. I'm Jeff.
I'm Amanda.
Amanda, should we have a story?
Yeah, I was tell us a story, Papa Jeff.
All right, children, gather around. Everyone, sit on the carpet and get out your juice boxes. It's storyteller time. This is a game that was announced a while back, and it finally came out this week. And I was really interested in it because it's like, it's a weird storytelling thing. I think it's gonna make for a good time for you and me.
Nice.
At the end of this book lies a crown. It is bestowed only to the finest storytellers of the realm.
Well, not us.
Every page is empty, save for a title. It is your duty to fill these pages with the most captivating tales. Duty. Complete this book and prove yourself worthy of the title of storyteller.
You're like, huh? Duty. And the book just shuts. Never mind.
Here's the last page. Now get the fuck out of here. All right.
Oh.
Life and death.
Love, heartbreak, afterlife.
Oh, all right.
Oh. Just skip a few.
Wait.
Huh?
Oh, do I? Oh. What do I? How do I go? Oh.
Oh.
Oh, I have to choose it that way. Love.
Ooh.
Adam starts alone, finds love, and then dies happy. Make a story with this title. So you have to have Adam. Wait. How do I get? How do I do?
I don't know. How do you do? Oh.
Sir.
Look.
Sir.
Oh.
And then
you gotta put Eve.
Oh, so then I got put it.
Or do they want you to put like Adam in all?
Finds
all
love. Yeah.
Nice.
And then dies happy, but not Eve. Eve dies not happy. Wait, what? Can I put Adam in there too?
And then put Eve there?
Whatever. He doesn't die happy anymore. Okay, yeah. Gotta put Adam in the grave.
Adam in the grave.
Why just leave Eve out of it, you know? Like,
yeah.
Is that. And so how
and
do
then
I
he dies.
Hit the finish button? Is that it? Let's see.
I don't know.
Did I do it? Oh, okay.
Yay.
All right. So
Heartbreak.
Eve dies heartbroken. Oh, so we've got love, death. Okay. Love, death.
So love, yeah.
And then like
his
more
death,
love.
Oh, no. Well, if like, Eve dies heartbroken, then.
Oh, then he's got to die.
He dies and then she dies.
So we got to do this.
And then Eve.
Where's Steve? I want to put it's Adam and Steve, not Adam. And then she's there, and then he's
Ooh,
dead,
yeah.
And then she's
and then he's
alive. He's a ghost.
Wow.
Yeah.
She's gonna be a ghost now, and it's all gonna work out.
Yeah, I guess so. Okay. And then the afterlife, seeing the ghost of a lover.
Death. And death.
And then love. And then love. Death, love. So Eve is dead. Adam is. Oh, no, wait. I think it's got to be
death, love.
Yeah.
Story of my life. Death, love.
And then.
So he has. No, other way. He has to die first. Right?
Does he have to die first?
Or is it just like them
and
as ghosts?
And then he dies a third time? The end. That's my story.
I'm sticking to it.
Time passes. Okay, so he dies.
And then she's sad and dead. Oh, no, they don't even do that. Okay, so.
She's dead.
And a ghost?
Nope.
No, I think it's if you put her there, she'll be a ghost.
So put it like here.
And then him there.
Oh, yeah, we got to like put this back to love.
There you go.
Is that? No, that's not right. Seeing the ghost of a lover. So, okay. How about he's here and she dies?
Well, he wasn't alive when she died. You have to.
Oh, do I have to maintain continuity?
Yeah.
Oh, wait.
It's the same story.
Well, now they're both alive. Okay, that's it, everybody. I don't want to do it. Okay, so she's there. He's dead.
Uh-huh.
She's like, a ghost. I can't fuck a ghost.
And then now she's, and then death, and then she's dead.
What about this? Seeing the ghost of a lover. That was the story, right? And then she dies. No, and then she dies. That feels right to me.
And I don't know why.
Okay, well, then she dies.
Yeah. And then
they're both ghosts?
And then they're both ghosts, but in love.
But when I did that, they were just like.
Oh, it doesn't.
So she's still just like question mark in this shit. So then maybe it was like, he's dead. He's a ghost. Nope, that didn't work. There's like four options, Amanda. How is this possible?
So they have to see each other. So wait, maybe you're right.
Seeing the ghost of a lover. So Adam's dead and Eve's alive. No, but she didn't like that. Yeah, Adam's dead.
So
okay.
Adam's dead. And then do love and then have him see here. Like have her be shocked by ghost him. And then the next one.
She's dead. That seems like a good story to me. I don't know. But I didn't like the Batman, so I
I didn't like the Batman.
I feel like then he's dead, and then she's like, no. And then she's dead. And then everyone's dead.
We're all dead. Everyone's dead.
Okay, wait. What the fuck? Does it have to be her instead? Is it just like the person? What is happening, Amanda? Is he gonna freak out? Scoobly-doo.
But then in three panels though, it's so hard to tell a good story.
Okay, wait, hold on. I think I got it.
Uh-huh.
I think they have to start in love. Oh, wait. Oh, God. First they're in love.
And then he dies.
And then he dies. Why does he always have to be the one who dies? And then he dies. And then...
You're right. Let's kill the woman.
Oh, wait. And then love again, but now he's a ghost.
Seeing
the ghost of a lover. Oh, she doesn't have to be happy about it. She just has to see it. We just had to establish that they were lovers.
They loved each other.
I thought we had established that already.
Yeah, I'm sorry. I assumed that this was all happening within the same story.
Okay, Broken Hearts, Chapter 2.
Recovering Miracle. Fuck? Why'd you jump to...
Where's John Wick? Avatar, Beauty,
oh, shit. This is
The Manor,
crazy.
Crown Intrigue, Secrets, Justice. Oh my God, monsters.
Are we writing the Bible?
Drama. Well, the first part was the
Mini
Bible,
Hamlet.
Right? Like,
yeah, Adam and Eve.
A heartbreak is healed.
Edgar, Lenora, Bernard, Isobel.
Isobel, I love her.
I like Bernard's profile. That's a good profile.
Edgar, oh, Bernard?
Yeah.
He looks like Scott from fucking Monster Prom.
Everyone can't be a Monster Prom character. Put the two girls together. Yeah. Woo.
And then
the men get married.
Who's writing everybody's gay fanfic? And then everybody dies.
Oh, no. We accidentally killed all the gays.
Don't bury your gays yet, Amanda.
Don't bury the gays.
Okay, so then she dies and Lenore. And then
these two are like...
Wait, okay, no, hold on. Wait, okay, see what we're going to do. Here's Bernard.
Look how funny it is.
And then Bernard dies. And then Isobel is like, and then they get married. A heartbreak is healed without any deaths. Oh, without any deaths.
Oh, how do you have a heartbreak?
Oh, wait a minute. I think I know how to do this.
Oh, shit. Oh, they're jealous of each other now.
Okay, so he marries her.
Yes.
And then he marries him. No? Oh, he loves her instead. And then he marries her? No? Okay,
Whoa.
Without any deaths. I was thinking like if he had a second marriage.
If you put
without
him.
Without any deaths. Without any deaths.
Heartbreak healed. Okay, so if you put Bernard with the other girl in the middle.
Uh-huh.
With other girl. Oh, Jesus. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to. I didn't know I was going
to. You mean
gonna...
Edgar? You mean Bernard? Because Bernard's, he's like, he's married. They get married twice.
Well, I was just trying to, like, you know, if he was, like, with her and then he breaks her heart, then
oh, wait, maybe
she
like,
marries.
Maybe, like, it's like,
She's like, I don't know who the fuck that is.
I don't give a shit. Do you care about anybody? No, you don't know anybody. Well, that's without any deaths. How can we have without any deaths if we got death? And if we can't get anybody married who's already married...
No, she's...
I don't understand. Wait. No, that's a death. How do I use death without any deaths?
Wait, can you put... no deaths. Do wedding.
Another wedding?
Yeah, but have like... And it won't like let you use...
You can't use the same person.
What? And have the... Put like Isabel there. Okay. Well, because like... She would be rejected, and then see, she wants Isabel. No, he wants Edgar.
What does she want, Isabel? Do we just have the wrong
like romance going on?
A heartbreak is healed. Wait, hold on. And then Edgar.
Oh,
and
we're gonna make it
and
gay.
Bernard.
We're making gay.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We made it gay. We made everybody have gay happiness.
Yay! We did gay and without any deaths. This is the best day of my life.
All right, we did. All gay, no death. Okay.
Sorry, guys. I'm doing my all gay run right now.
Wait, here's a heartbreak is healed.
Oh.
Wedding.
Wedding.
Wait.
Death.
Death.
Revive.
Revive.
Another
wedding. We only have two characters. It's only Lenora
so
and Isabel.
They love each other, and then
Isabel
dies,
and then Isabel is revived,
Oh, so that's
marry yourself.
Yay!
That was easy compared to the other
peasy.
One. Yeah, I like this game. Unlucky. Everyone rejects Edgar.
Wedding death. Wedding death. 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 Death.
Hold on. Wait. Hold on.
Everybody's getting married.
So, okay, here's the deal. I think I know how this works. I think it's all weddings. I think it's 100% weddings.
Oops, all weddings.
Oops, all weddings. Okay, so I think
Lenora
gets married to Isabel.
Yes.
And then Bernard gets married to
Edgar? Oh, he gets his heart broken.
And then Edgar...
Also
gets
his
heart
broken. Nobody wants Edgar.
Wait, hold on. Does Bernard and Edgar...
That's the same...
yeah, I know. Oh, no. Okay, wait, hold on. Everyone rejects Edgar. Oh, no, I know. Okay, so they get married.
Uh-huh.
And then Edgar...
Gets his heart broken.
Right?
Uh-huh.
And then Edgar is like, oh, man, my heart's so broken. What about Lenore?
Yeah, no.
And she's like, no, my heart's broken too. But then tragedy strikes... And Lenore gets, she died. But then she's like, after some time passes, she's like, my heart is full again. And then finally Edgar is like, you know who I haven't tried to hook up with? My good buddy Bernard. And he's like, nah, I'm married to Lenore or to Isabel.
Everybody rejects Edgar.
Everybody
this is the worst.
Poor Edgar.
We keep killing Isabel too. Or no, Lenore died this time. Last time it was Isabel.
All right. Grief.
Sucks to be Edgar.
Surviving spouses find story can use fewer frames. Okay.
No, wedding, death.
It's got to be wedding. it's all gay, you guys. It's got to be gay.
We're going to make it gay.
We're making
it
gay.
But then we're going to kill them off and then make it hetero for some reason.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, we are, aren't we?
Yeah, surviving spouses find comfort. I think it's cruel that we keep making Edgar live considering nobody wants him. Nobody actually wants to be in a relationship.
Lenore and Isabel.
And then
Edgar. Edgar gets to get married this time.
Yeah.
There you go.
All it took was death.
Okay. What a fun little game.
Yeah, I'm enjoying it.
All right, chapter two. Chapter three.
Apparitions.
Ooh, it's a, wait, no.
Oops.
Spooky times. Can I go?
Okay. Revelation. Oh, it's just Edgar.
Edgar shucks himself.
Death, amnesia, mirror.
Edgar has amnesia. He's like, who am I? And he looks in the mirror. He's like, it's me. And then he died from the shock. No?
Maybe he looks in the mirror, has amnesia, then dies. Oh, I didn't know you can move the whole thing. Maybe.
Oh, maybe he dies and then he looks in the mirror.
And he spooks himself.
He has amnesia, and then he looks in the mirror, and he's like, I'm dead!
Yeah, I'm a ghost! Yeah.
Ooh, scoobly-doo! That's my ghost noise.
Scoobly-doo?
Scoobly-doo! Rejected by own spouse. Okay, wedding? Who gets married? You choose. Who do you want?
I think if we're going to continue the Edgar as a ghost thing, Edgar should get married to Lenora Isabel. I don't really care which one. And then he dies. And then he comes back to life. Well, he dies. She's sad. And let's just say she marries the, you know, Lenora. It's got to be gay no matter what because there's only two women.
And then he comes back.
And then he comes back to life.
What is just the fact that he tries to
get back with
Isabel, but she's like, I'm married already.
Yeah.
He's like, oh no, how could you have remarried after I passed away?
I came back to life.
I drank so much absinthe. Too much absinthe.
That's a lot of absinthe.
Heartbroken spouses are reunited.
So they get married. Obviously. She die.
And then heartbroken spouses are reunited. His heart is broken.
So her heart has to break too.
So then she comes back to life, but then he die.
Yeah. And then he come back to life. Nope.
And then he come back to life. Boom!
Wow.
In the afterlife. Oh, we have a... Okay. Wait, hold on. We can do this, right?
Yeah.
No,
well,
wait.
You don't need... It could.
She dies. He dies.
No revives. Oh, do we need at least one more?
Wait. Oh, they have to be heartbroken. She never got heartbroken. She... Okay, yes. So she has to come back to life because she's still. She comes back to life.
She gets heartbroken. Then she gets.
And then she dies.
Again.
And boom. And Edgar's watching over her.
Oops,
and now.
Oops, all death.
Oops, everyone died. Hey! Calamity! Heartbreak for everyone!
Done.
I like the fact that the only tools they've given us is death.
Yeah. So marriage.
Marriage.
Death.
Death.
Marriage.
Wait, no, she's
death.
But I think he's not heartbroken anymore.
He will be.
Death. So that would be him?
And then
I don't think this works.
Is this a death? Is this like the...
I love her like, I don't know who this fucking guy is. Okay, so they get married. She dies. He gets married. He dies. So there. No.
Do we just need a frame with them having the heartbreak on, or do we need an actual?
I don't know. Let's see. No, that's not enough. That's not enough room. Because if they revive, I guess I could revive Isabel, and then I could do death. She died second time. No, that's not gonna work. That's not gonna work, Amanda. Let's see. We gotta figure out. So they get married.
Is she gonna be heartbroken if would one of them be heartbroken if they get rejected for marriage?
Oh yeah. So then Lenora's heartbroken.
Okay, yeah. And now you can kill Edgar.
And she's heartbroken.
And then
revive Edgar. And then.
He's the only one that needs to.
Oh, and then death, right?
Yes.
Because Isabel's still alive, right? So, boom.
Yeah.
Everybody's got their heart broken. Okay. Good thought on the marriage rejection. All right. Ghosts. Ghosts and marriages. All right. What do we got next?
Ooh.
Wait. Did I do this wrong?
Oh my god, I went all the way to the end. Okay.
There you go.
The cellar. Poison.
Someone's in my fruit cellar.
Lenora drinks poison.
And then gets married. Huh?
What? Drink the poison, Lenora.
She doesn't want it.
Wait, what?
Lenora drinks poison. I think that has to be the sender.
And then she's...
And now she's dead.
She got so confused by the poison, she died. Yeah. But wait, why is...
Nobody... I think...
How do I use the poison?
I think it needs to be the center frame, and she needs to be, like, married first. Oh, now she doesn't need it now. She's dead. Oh. Have her marry somebody and see if that triggers it. And then... I'm glad everyone's confused.
Me too, guys. She needs a reason. She needs a reason to drink the poison.
Don't
so,
we all?
There you go. You can't just put her in there with no... You got to think of the motivation.
Does this turn into Romeo and Juliet?
I think so. Double poison. Okay.
Okay. So they fall in love.
They fall in love.
They get married.
And then
he dies.
And then he dies.
And then she drinks. That's bad. And then poison. And then
the poison.
The poison. And then he gets revived.
And then he comes back to life.
But she's dead.
And now she's
dead.
Dead.
And he's like, shit, that sucks.
And then he's like, the poison.
Drink it to poison.
Yeah. And then he drink it to. Oh, someone drinks the poison twice.
Someone.
Double poison. It doesn't have to be.
Oh my god. Okay. She gets revived and then remembers that he's dead.
Oh, Lenora. Oh no, Lenora. Oh no. She goes, they got married. And she's like, oh, I hate him so much. Oh, I miss him so much. And then God is like, my child, come back. And she's like, no, I miss him so much. I know. Or maybe she's like, maybe she goes to the graveyard. She's like, oh man, I'm so thirsty. It's summer. I'm just, oh, what is this? This is like a fine wine. You keep among the casks in the basement.
No, she gets revived and she's like, if I can be revived from death, surely my husband will too.
Yeah.
And she goes to his grave and he's still dead. And she's like, well,
okay, Isabel remarries.
So we got to kill off Isabel's first.
Let's do this one. Okay. Let's kill some gays.
Wow.
So wait, Isabel remarries.
Oh,
and then
they
like
fight.
And then they have a fight.
Like,
ooh, they're fucking fighting. No, put them in the right side. Arr.
And no, then, this is it has to look right for my eyeballs. Fight's not enough.
Wine?
Drink wine, Isabel, you drunkard. And then she dies.
Poison. Oh.
Wine.
Wait, what?
Oh, is she gonna? So and then wine and then is Lenore drinks it?
Oh, can I do this? Can I do this? Oh, okay. We don't need that part.
Okay.
And then wine.
And then Lenora
drinks it.
Oh, she's dead. And then.
And then marriage. We don't even need all of these.
And then, and then one more panel of them just fighting for no reason.
Turns out there was a common denominator.
You don't deserve happiness.
You gotta put them on the right side.
God damn it.
Oh, I should have put them all on the other side. Yep. Damn it. All right, fine. All right. Envy
Adams.
Isabel commits a crime. Didn't we just do that?
Yeah.
We just had that story.
We love each other. Nope. You don't need her drinking wine, though. This part was unnecessary. She give her the fucking poison. And then the wine? Oh, wait, hang on. She didn't do it.
Why didn't she poison the wine?
We getting everybody wasted? How do you get her to commit the crime? Does like Lenora have to be untrue or something? Like, does she need motivation? The fight's not there anymore, so. No? Aw. Don't drink your sorrows, my friend. Oh.
Isabel didn't commit that crime. I don't know what story this is. This is my story. Isabel commits a crime. Isabel? What is this one doing?
He's just constantly chucking one. Stop drinking. I don't see. He needs a motivation. She needs a motivation. What? Isabel likes Edgar there.
No, she likes him. Yeah, if I put him first.
Yeah.
But like, what crime? What is the crime? Wine crimes? Poison crimes? What is that? What does that do for me?
Well, she's definitely going to poison somebody. We just don't know.
Can we do wine? No.
Because she has no reason to kill anybody. That's what I'm trying to figure out. Oh my god. Make Lenora and Edgar married, and then Lenora gets rejected, and then Lenora poisons one of the two.
Isabel. Isabel commits a crime.
Isabel. There you go.
So then Isabel propositions him. And he's like, no, I'm all married. And then she's like, oh, I'm going to kill. Oh, she's got the bubble.
Yeah, so she's going to,
okay,
yeah.
So now if we put wine here, there. And then we got to finish it.
But everyone meets their demise?
Oh, but everyone meets their demise.
Everyone meets their demise.
Fuck.
How do we do that? He's sad, so he would drink poison. And then he's dead.
So she'll drink poison.
She'll drink poison. Oh my god! Those bottom three panels.
Wow! Take that, Romeo and Juliet. That's chump change. I had three people. You had two people drink poison. Three people.
Those are
drink
rookie numbers.
Poison.
You gotta pump those numbers up. Pump those numbers.
More poison, Shakespeare. Get out of here with that shit.
That weak shit.
Woo! all right.
Beauty. Ooh. 'Twas beauty that killed the beast.
The curse. Oh, look. Snow White and the witch.
Snowy. So forest.
The curse is lifted. So in the forest, the witch. Like,
stop poking me. She turned her into a frog.
And then.
Now the prince is going to see the frog.
And then the kiss.
And the kiss.
The prince and
the witch.
Yeah, just make out with that witch. He's like, no, I don't want to.
She's like, give us a little smooch.
He sees the witch. Nope.
Oh, hey, there we go. Hang on. There we go.
Wait.
There you go.
Nope, they don't want it.
I thought we had it. We're both frogs. Just
make out with the witch.
They're willing.
She's willing to kiss a frog?
Maybe they have to kiss first. Curses now.
Oh, yeah. Maybe they start by
smooching.
These two smooch.
Nice.
And then he turns into a frog, but she's like, I don't want to.
Yeah.
What happens if we put the two of them in the forest? Oh. But. She still won't smooch the frog.
Why isn't she smooching the frog?
She should be smooching on the frog. To do with the frog. Kissing the frog.
Just kissy the frog. Okay. Just like, I don't understand why I'm here.
I don't understand either. Where's Sebastian? He's got to say kiss the girl.
La, 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 la. Don't be scared. All right. What if... We can't just have him making out in every scene and every panel.
Sure, I can do that.
Smoochy to kiss.
Wait, hold on. Is this the motivation that we need? And then she like, no, wait. Where's the forest? Get out of there. Forest. And then like, she turns him into a frog. No, she doesn't like it. No. Then you kiss the frog. No. Okay. Why won't you kiss the frog, Amanda? It's fucking easy. Okay, let's start over. Oh, nope. Oh, not that far. Okay.
All right. Someone gets cursed in the forest. Then...
two of them meet.
Okay, two of them meet.
And now they're in love.
Somebody gets cursed.
And then they kiss.
And then they... Sure.
That's not going to work.
No, because the curse is not lifted. The curse would just occur. Is the kiss the curse?
I don't know. It is the way I do it. No,
We've tried all of that.
I know. It doesn't work. What are we missing?
But what if they meet prior to...
Wait. Oh, and then they meet, and she explains.
Yeah. You can't just kiss somebody, Jeff. You can't just go around kissing frogs without consent. Nice. You know this. We've had this meeting.
You get out of my life. The prince saves Tiny.
Okay, Forrest. Tiny, turn into a frog. Tiny meets the prince.
No, I don't want to.
He doesn't want to kiss Tiny. They're not that kind of friends.
Is this okay?
What if he?
Hold on.
She doesn't know him though.
Nope.
No, he's not gonna like explain it to her. What if she meets the frog? No, it's got to be the prince.
It's got to be the prince kisses the frog. What happens if the two of them meet beforehand?
Oh my god.
But he still won't kiss the frog.
He did a frog. What if Snowy meets beforehand? Meets him.
Meets the dwarf?
Yeah, meets. And then there. And you put her on the boat to kissy.
But that won't work because the prince has to.
She's like, it's me again. No, she still won't do it. Nobody wants to kiss Tiny. How do you save if no one kissy? Stop it, witch, you weirdo. You're making everybody uncomfortable. What if the prince meets up with the witch? Oh, what the fuck? He's like, bitch. That frog said, bitch.
The frog said, bitch. Look, she's ready for kisses. Who will she kiss?
She goes, psych. Oh, she'll kiss about anybody except the frog. What? He really is like, fucking bitch.
What if she meets... No. What? God damn it.
What?
She turns everyone into a frog.
Even him? Okay. What if... Okay, he turns Tiny into... she turns Tiny into a frog.
Okay. Tiny is a frog.
And then Prince meets Tiny the frog.
Prince...
meets Tiny the frog.
Other side.
Yeah. Do that in the order in which... And then so he's like... He cares. I mean, I think maybe he needed to meet Tiny beforehand, but we'll. All right. He meets Tiny.
I think we already did this.
And they're friends. Yes. Okay. Now at the bottom one, put the prince and the witch.
This two?
No, the bottom right. Like he defeats her after he finds out his friend got turned into a frog. And not even used
like
his.
Like the prince and the
witch.
Witch?
Yeah. Oh, she just...
No,
okay.
I think I know.
Okay.
Okay. Witch, prince, a kiss, prince, Tiny. Nope. Fuck. Hold on.
I love the frogs being like, no.
Oh, God, if I had one more...
Why is one of the frogs so willing and the other one so not
Because the one is Tiny and he knows... Like he's explained himself now, and he knows the other guy is a prince, but the prince doesn't want to do it. I think Tiny.
Does he have to like trick the princess into kissing him? Like she thinks it's the prince. No, that's too many panels.
Prince saves Tiny. But he doesn't have the heart. She doesn't have the heart.
No one has the heart for Tiny.
No one has the heart for Tiny. Wait a minute. Hold on. Wait a minute. Hold on. No, I got it. I got it.
Uh-huh.
I think. Let's see. Oh, I need one more panel.
That's what I'm saying.
I need one more panel.
We have the same idea. Everyone's a frog. It's not going to matter because they have to know that the other person's a frog.
Yeah. Wait, no, hold on.
Holding.
Yeah!
Oh, wow.
That's against the law. That's a crime.
Why was that so hard to figure out?
I don't know.
Sorry, Tiny, but we got you there.
Yeah, which becomes the mirror's... Oh, my God. Oh, we got a hot... We got the hot witch.
Hot witch.
Okay. Mirror. Witch. Say, no, Snow White. And then she's like, I'm going into my cauldron room. I'm going to turn into this. Then I'm going to meet Snow White, turn her into a frog. And I'm going to go back to the mirror and... What?
That is a sexy frog. Go back to the cauldron and turn herself sexy.
Sexy.
Yeah.
Yeah. I like the mirror's expression.
No. Yeah.
Okay. Wicked witch indeed.
What if she's a frog? You know, that probably would have solved a lot of her problems.
Yep.
In that story.
The mirror praises everyone.
Peachy. I'm sorry.
Peachy and Haiti. Okay. The mirror likes Peachy.
How does the mirror feel? Does not like, because Peachy's cuter. So he pushes Peachy off a cliff.
Oh, look.
How does he feel about the frog? Yeah, and then, but.
I can't do it.
Then the frog pushes Haiti off the cliff.
Right, but it
doesn't matter, dude. I'm just really happy that. Aw.
Oh, the frog can't push him off the cliff.
Damn it, frog. Come on. Will he kick the frog off of the.
Oh, they have to hate. The mirror has to tell.
Well, the mirror just has to praise, so.
Okay. What if I start with this? Okay, that is...
Oh,
the mirror is like, a ghost!
Not my favorite!
Why can't the frog push him off?
Maybe the frog has to be top tier and then... The frog can't murder anybody.
Frog can't kill anybody.
Yeah.
Can anybody else kill the frog?
Would he want to? He's content.
Shit.
Start from scratch.
Hold on. Okay. Hold on. Oh, I'm holding. Oh man, we can figure this out. But wait, how do I get the mirror? The mirror says no. That guy.
Yeah. I think it has to start with the frog. I think.
Wait a minute. What happens if, like...
Oh!
Okay. Wait. Oh, we can just change this one. To mirror. There you go.
Why is his name Haiti?
Because he's a hater.
Why hating Haiti?
Haiti Haterson. I banned him from the comments
Peachy
already.
Peachy is my...
The lady dwarf with the big beard.
Yeah, she's my favorite.
Yep.
I love her, except for the part where she died on a cliff.
Inclusive was the name of that chapter. All right, the manor. Oh my god. We may have time for one more, but nice.
Butler did it.
The butler's rampage.
Ballroom, the Duke and the Duchess making out. Oh, wait. Oh no, you're right. Uh-huh. Making out. And then the
Gun? What's a gun?
The gun room. Butler gets the gun. Oh Jesus! Oh, is everybody okay? The butler's rampage. Oh, no. Oh, my God. How did he come in from both ends? Or he, like, turned around? Like,
yep.
the Duke was like, what happened here?
And then... Yep, that's it. Weapon. The Duke feels relief.
Oh.
The butler took the gun. He's going to kill the Duke.
Killed the Duke.
No, wait a minute. And then the Duke noticed that the gun was gone. And then the butler put the gun back. And then the Duke took the gun. He's like, oh, my gun is back.
That's my favorite gun.
Okay, great. Huzzah? Fingerprints. Detective arrests murderer. Okay, butler took the gun. Wait, you know what? The butler always does it. Oh, the Duke won't take the gun. Yeah. Okay. Butler
takes the gun. It'd be funny if the detective took the gun. Oh, shit.
Kills the Duke.
Oh, shit.
The detective is
looking for this.
Sees that the Duke is dead. Detective.
Checks. Look for the gun.
Looks for the gun.
And then.
And then confronts the butler, but his butler's going to kill him. Wait.
Oh, detective arrests the murderer.
How does he not? How does he know? He doesn't know.
Okay.
Hold on.
Too many ghosts. I'm getting scared.
Butler returns the gun.
Oh, because of the fingerprints.
Right. And then, boom.
It's literally called fingerprints.
And meanwhile, the Duke is like, I'm still dead.
Aw, he's already arrested.
And at the end, Benoit Blanc comes back and he's like, Mr. Duke, it doesn't make sense. Sorry. Innocence.
Innocence.
The detective arrests the innocent.
Oh.
The butler takes the gun. The butler kills the Duke.
The Duchess sees the Duke.
The butler puts the
gun back? No, she, well.
The Duchess
is, no, the Duchess sees the Duke. The detective sees
him. Like that?
Oh, I don't know why I think that they're going to give us a corpse, but they're not.
Can I do this? No, no. Okay. So we have established motive.
So the detective, maybe? Not the Duchess?
So what we know he's going to... Can we plant the gun on the Duchess? Nope. Oh, they're in love.
Yay.
They're in the afterlife. Love. So he's got to put the gun back.
Mm-hmm. And then the detective has to look at the gun.
But she's got to touch the gun.
Does she?
Oh, she didn't like
the
gun.
She refuses.
She's not a big fan of that gun.
See what happens if the detective looks at it. Like, will he know it's... Oh, she doesn't want anything to drink. Her husband's dead.
Oh, the butler and the butler. Okay, so you would like... Well, this is the scenario that we had before where he knows who it is.
Okay, I just wanted to make sure that that's actually going to happen every single time.
How do we get the gun? How do we get the Duchess?
Would she touch the gun pre-murder?
Ooh, good question. Let's see. I don't think so.
Oh.
What if the Duke has...
Oh, and then he murders her. And then...
And then he puts it back.
Oh, yeah. The butler has to put...
But he's got her fingerprints. So this has to happen after he puts it back. So now he thinks it's the Duke.
Yeah.
So now he arrests the Duke. Hey, we did it.
Yay. Well, I mean, oh, no.
Oh, no.
Oh,
boy. And that's chapter 6. Amanda, I'm very sad that we're out of time.
Me too.
This has been absolutely delightful. Let's see. Let's look.
I think there's 12 parts.
Crown Intrigue, Secrets. This is probably not very long.
Justice, King, Moonstrokes, Dramarama, Novellas.
And then the final chapter.
The final chapter.
And then the ceremony.
Oh.
Doesn't want me to do that. So
yeah. Are we literally halfway through it?
I think so.
Yeah,
think
chapter
so.
12, and we're on chapter 6. So
something like that.
There's like 13 chapters.
Yep. Anyway, I don't know. If you guys really want to see more, maybe let me know in the comments. Because I already have something picked out for us to play for Patreon this week. So, but maybe if you go to patreon.com/rageslight, help us out, kick us some bucks, get some bonus videos. Tell us if you'd like to see more of this.
Yeah. Jeff and I love doing like full playthroughs of like two episode games.
Yeah, like two part puzzle games.
Yeah.
I will never be more sad in that I finished Curse of the Golden Idol by myself.
Me too. Like,
'cause that was great.
Yeah.
And anyway, patreon.com/rageslight helps out, kicks some bucks, bonus videos, Discord server. Rage Select in business. All these are wonderful things. You want to see, like, first panel is you go to Patreon with money. And then the second panel is, like, you putting your money in the Patreon. And the third panel is, like, a man and Jeff going, like, wah! Jumping up and down. See? See, I can write stories.
Fourth panel, death.
Fourth panel. Then the butler shoots both of us. We get poisoned by Isabel. The end. Bye, everybody.
Bye.